Hi everyone, welcome back to our video hub. In today's episode of All About Apps, we will talk about money. Keep watching, we've got something update figures for you. Returning to the point of common concern, how much does it cost to hire a software developer? We want to clarify the state of affairs in 2017. Our search is based on more than 42,000 of freelancers' profiles from Upwork that gave us detailed information about price formation in the European region. Analyzing the freelance software developer market in Europe, the largest number of freelancers registered on Upwork is from Ukraine and the UK. The smallest number of registered freelance developers live in the Baltics. Okay, let's take a look at developers' quotations by regions. Eastern Europe region has always offered a wide range of IT services. Developers from such countries as Ukraine and Belarus have a high level of education, good English language skills, and advanced programming. Because of these factors, the demand for a programmer in this region keeps increasing. These benefits are usually aided by the moderate costs that accompany the labor market of the region. On average, cost of developing software varies from $25 to $35 an hour. The Baltics is perhaps the most dynamic region in the post-Soviet space, given the number of startups, favorable economic conditions, and successful projects. By the way, Skype and Swift were invented by the Estonians. On the other hand, statistics show that salary of freelance software developer, hourly rate on Upwork, doesn't differ from the other countries of Eastern Europe. 90% of successful jobs in the Baltics are performed at around $35 per hour. Let's move on to Scandinavia. For many, Scandinavia is associated with a decent quality of life, personal freedom, and very high salaries. This description can be partially used to characterize the market of Scandinavian IT freelancing. Customers will hardly find software developers with a salary of $10 or less in Finland, Norway, and Sweden. But there remains a tiny percentage in Denmark. The average prices aim for $50 per hour in Finland and Norway in particular. By the way, if you haven't watched our video about the reasons why Scandinavians outsource software development to Ukraine, here is your link. Don't forget to subscribe in order not to miss useful information. Our next point of interest is the Balkans. There is a stereotype that Balkan people are not the hard workers. It seems like you will never see them hiring up in business. However, our analysis shows that developers from Croatia, Greece, Serbia, and Slovenia are ready to fulfill orders in relatively low average hourly rate for IT services, just around $35 per hour. And finally, Western Europe. The research shows that freelancers here earn well, very well indeed, and the cost doesn't usually correlate with the quality. Customers who want to hire freelancers in these countries can find good specialists for the average price of $40 per hour. In general, the research shows that the richest in freelance resources region is Eastern Europe. With 9 countries under our research, it has more than 25,000 of developers. Speaking about the cost of software development in Europe, it would be wrong not to mention a large segment of IT services providers, software development companies in Europe. Working with software development companies, you should expect to pay more for the development services. The reasons are the overheads that accompany any business and increased reliability, you are insured. Alright guys, that's all for now. Check out the full video research in our blog to find out the minimum and maximum prices and what they depend on. Share this video with your friends, tell us what you think in comments, and of course, subscribe to our channel.